That's not the ones that we answered.
Get a better image. I'm out here in Hohokus, New Jersey. And I've been meaning to actually get out here or just get more images of NJ Transit for a while. I know I don't normally upload too many videos on this channel like I should. But then again, I haven't really been uploading anything for the most part. But anyhow, now that I figure I got a set of wheels, it'd be easier for me to just drive out to these locations where I can just easily get here without going through hassle of trying to worry about where I'm gonna put my camcorder, tripod, and a bag and all of that stuff. It's actually kind of cold out here, but it's actually better weather for doing one of these kind of videos because, of course, you got clear skies. And a good thing about this location is I know before the trains even get here because I'm right here next to a railroad crossing, so those gates will come down if there's a train coming this way. Early in the video, I got an Alp, I think it's an Alp 45 engine, pulling a consist of six bi-level Bombardier NJ Transit cars. And the good news about this location is if something comes that way or comes from that direction, since there's railroad crossings over there, I'll hear those before they even get here. So I can just pull out the camera and turn it on as needed be. So it makes it a lot easier to get these videos. Anyhow, I'm going to try to get as much as I can. I might go back to my car and set up a tripod. I'm not exactly sure yet. But in the near future, I want to try to get more stuff on NJ Transit. But I figured the fall is like the better time to actually come out and start filming. Even though my hands are a little cold right now, but it's well worth it for this video. not exactly sure of the type of engine that is. I think that's a APL, if I'm not mistaken. But it looks very similar to a P-42 Genesis. Amtrak P-42 or Metro North. I think they're P-32s now for Metro North. But the one engine that I really want to get, I'm hoping that they still run them, and that's the GP40-2H or B or whatever it is. I'm not too sure. But I'm really hoping I can get a few of those in this video clip. So I'm going to keep on staring it around and see what I can get my... I can get my lenses on. Let me make my way across this here. See if I can get it right along. Side by side footage with this train that's coming within the next few minutes. Just in the nick of time. got this. That's I got about four of those already. The whole thing of when it fades out of the scene.
Ben? I've rode with him before. Where's he going? Is he suffering?
Yeah, he's suffering.
I'm gonna text him right now and go to you.
Yeah.
I had to step in the car for a second to get warmed up. I'm gonna cut this engine off and go back to what I gotta do. Damn cold out here. Shit.
property.